What's super interesting about her powers is I feel like they relate more to Muslim women. So she's super strong, she can also shapeshift. So her character's super dynamic, which I think relates more to Muslim women.
All right, so very exciting news. Marvel just kind of sort of confirmed that we might be getting the first female Muslim superhero. Ladies, are we hype?
Yes,
absolutely.
I mean, after Black Panther coming out and like just what that did to like invigorate and energize the Black community, I can't even imagine how excited my friends who are of Muslim observation would feel.
Yeah.
Tell us a little bit about Miss Marvel and like what her powers are and like how cool this is.
So Miss Marvel actually was originally Carol Danvers, who is kind of like a blonde white superhero that's being portrayed by Brie Larson in the next Avengers movie. She gets kind of upgraded to become Captain Marvel, and then her fan, Kamala Khan, that was a child of Pakistani immigrants from New Jersey, becomes Miss Marvel.
Very, very cool. So how important do you think this movie will be for, like, the Muslim community, specifically, like, young Muslim girls?
Yeah, I think it's going to be huge for the Muslim community, especially the female Muslim community, because a lot of times we're usually spoken for, and our narratives really aren't told the way we want them to be, and we're never really shown in, like, a positive light. So usually Muslim women in movies will be, like, the victims of oppression where they don't have personalities or rights, and they're usually not shown as strong, kind of, like, meek and weak, and or we're kind of shown as the terrorists, like the enemy. So to finally have like a positive representation of female Muslim women that I think is way more accurate. I've known a lot of Muslim women that are usually more strong and kind of just like the heroes of their own lives. So I think it's going to be awesome. Yeah.
And so as a Muslim influencer yourself, like you have grown your following tremendously in the past like year or so.
Yeah.
How did you do it?
It's been amazing. I think because I'm Muslim, it's kind of like an undersaturated field. You don't really see a lot of like Muslim people like in the media. So bloggers, influencers, models, it's not like a common thing. So I think I've been able to like really grow my following from that. But it's been an awesome experience just getting opportunities like this to kind of speak on behalf of myself and other Muslim women. It's just been amazing.
Yeah. Okay, so tell me, how many times are you going to go see this movie?
I think at least, like, if they get it right, it depends. I'm really hoping they do.
Yeah.
As many times as possible. I have, like, a huge family, 5 sisters, so I think we're definitely all going to want to watch it.
And to your point about them getting it right, I think that's why Marvel kind of skated around, like, confirming that it was coming, because... are you going to do it or not?
Because, like, media, especially movies, it really shapes the way we feel and think about certain groups of people. So I want it to be like to Kia. I just want them to say our narrative correctly.
Yeah.
So I'm super excited.
Yeah, about me too. I think we have a girlfriend's date
coming
up whenever the movie comes out.
In 2020.
Well, until then, you can always like, share, and subscribe and keep the conversation going using the hashtag Teen Vogue Take. Bye.